I was diagnosed at 34 months with PDD-NOS, which is another rare form of autism in which, you know, I forgot how you say it, but like, you know, it's a mild form of autism is basically what it is, and it's similar to Asperger's syndrome, which was what I was diagnosed with when I was 9. What PDD-NOS is in reference to Asperger's syndrome, Asperger's is truly social. PDD-NOS is, you know, slowed development is what it is, and Asperger's is just the social aspect.